Aussie Prop Girl here. Last Halloween we had a witch-themed Halloween party, so we decided we needed a giant cauldron. We used 5 layers of paper mache around an exercise ball, added a pool noodle rim, and then some more paper mache over that. Next we hit it with the black spray paint, added some wooden furniture legs, some foam ring handles, and then some more spray paint to add some texture. And here she is, brewing up a spell.